Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today I will be doing an unboxing of the Cheerson CX31, as you can see there. Now this was sent to me by a friend, that's why it's not in the normal packaging, it's just a box here. Now this is a pretty cool little UFO looking quad, as you can see there. So let's just get into the box. Now it's an interesting box, it's kind of like plastic ones with a bunch of latches. Really stuck in there. There we go. So just put the box like that there. Now here we have a user manual, but it has two brands, it looks like. Cheerson and Sani Lahuyan. I have no idea, but you can see it's a CX31. So I'll take a look at that later. And here we have a little bag with spare props. Let's see, we have two spare props, so not four. That's kind of disappointing. We have a little screwdriver. Actually, there's two screwdrivers, as you can see. That's weird. There's two screwdrivers with only not even a full set of props, so that's really weird. And then we have the USB charging cable ending in the micro LoZ connector, as you can see down there. So pretty standard. And here we have the remote. So you can see it looks kind of weird. It doesn't have the antenna, but it'd probably be fake anyways. It feels pretty good. Looks like it's going to take four AA's, and it looks like there could be a handle mounting option because there's screws back here to thread into. Not sure what those are, but let's see. The sticks actually feel really nice, and they're actual sticks, so you could pinch them. Looks like we have four trims up here. This has a compass, so this is probably headless and return to home. And this looks like high-low rates up here and then flips here. And then it has a little neck strap thing, so actually I like that transmitter quite a bit. And then here we have the quad. Let's get rid of that. So here we have the actual quad itself, and that looks pretty cool, as you can see there. It's got these four ducted fan propellers. As you can see, they look like 7mm motors to me, but they might be 8mm. I'm not too sure. Then we have four little rubber landing feet on the bottom, so that's pretty nice. And you can see the alien head in the middle, and that just looks really cool. And now, it looks a lot bigger probably in the video than it actually is. Like, when I first, like, seeing this right now, it looks really small to me. It's the same size about as any micro. It looks a lot bigger on video, though. Let's see, the battery bay. There's like a switch here, you pull that and then the battery will come out. Ooh, pretty long wire on the battery. Let's see, it is a 3.7 volt 500 milliamp hour LiPo, as you can see there, ending again in the micro LoZ connector. And I don't think there's an on off switch, and there's an internal plug in here. I think there should be an on off switch, but there is not one. So let's see there. We have four blues in the front and four reds in the back. So all the way around the lights go. So that's really cool. You can see the lights, they really kind of make it look like a UFO at night. And then there's a red one in there from probably the board. But that looks really cool. So yeah, that's it. That's everything that comes with the Cheerson CX31. I'll leave a couple links to check it out down below. Please subscribe if you aren't already. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.